Seoul is in the northwest part of the country. It has lots of people, and it is very old. And Seoul is on the Han River. And Seoul is very near the North Korea. Jeonju is in the southwest part of the country. And it takes about 1 hour to get to the ocean by car. And Jeonju is on the Jeonju-cheon. And Jeonju is one of the cities in Jeollabuk-do. I prefer Jeonju because I live in Jeonju. Seoul is bigger than Jeonju, but Seoul is very crowded. And also Jeonju's food is better.